loading.
It's loading.
You gonna do an intro?
It's recording now.
Well, we gotta wait for the game to come on.
The game will come on, don't worry.
Hey guys, it's Ginger Scott Game here, and today my dad is going to be playing Skyrim. The screen is just...
I never said I was gonna play Skyrim. You're gonna create a character.
Wait. Oh! I thought that you were gonna play.
Oh, no. You're gonna play as soon as this thing bloody well loads.
Yeah, it's just loading.
Just loading. Come on.
Maybe Alt-Tab?
No.
There we go.
Alright.
So, new.
Start a new game.
Alright. Now, I have no clue how to play this game.
This is just gonna make it funny.
Oh, dear God. And here's the intro cutscene. As most games have. Actually, almost any game has it. Oh. Not the same intro cutscene, but Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim. I've already seen this intro cutscene before, so I know what's going on. Well, sorry, I've seen some of it, not all of it. This part I have not seen.
Finally awake.
Yeah, I was already awake.
You crossed the border, right? Walk right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And
ambush?
Over there.
Well,
damn Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along.
What are you talking about? I don't know anything about an ambush. Well, actually, that's probably because I haven't played any of the other Skyrim games.
You and me should be here. Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
Yeah, so
we're
what?
All brothers and sisters in mind now.
Yeah?
Shut up back there!
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue.
Why does he. Why does he have a thing over his mouth?
Jarl, you know him? You're the leader of the rebellion.
Seriously though, why does.
You.
Oh, that's why. He's the leader of the rebellion.
I don't know where we're going. But Sovereign Guard, I was.
No, probably gonna get.
This isn't happening.
The town where the dragon decides to
what
save me.
What village are you from, Horsthief? Why do you care? Unknowers, last.
Yeah, I've seen the part where the dragon saves me before.
Horsthief.
And for those of you who have not seen the intro cutscene, yes, this is where a dragon saves you from being beheaded. Because it would not be fun to be beheaded. Anyone wouldn't want that. Cool gut. Cool horse, though.
General Tully is the military governor. And it looked like the Balmor are with him.
Are we all gonna be put up?
But they had something to do with us.
Huh. Weird.
Again?
I wonder if Velov is still making that mead with juniper berries. Funny.
Well,
Imperial walls.
I just want this to hurry up. Be quiet! Be quiet! I don't want to hear you. Shut up, kid. We don't want to hear you. We're doing something here.
Inside the house.
Oh, there's the kid.
Why are we stopping?
Wait, what? We're gonna stop?
End of the line.
Huh. We've stopped.
Couldn't keep the dogs waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
I have no idea what he's talking about.
You've got to tell them. We weren't with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the lock when you call your name. One at a time.
Empire lost their catalyst.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
I don't get it. Oh, the guy, another guy. Do we really just have to wait for him to call our name, which I have no clue what my name is? Holy,
Wait, you then?
Yeah? Yeah?
Who are you?
Ooh, cat person. Imperial dark elf. That's a high elf. That's a dark elf. A Breton? No, that's a human. Ooh, lizard. That's actually pretty weird. Oh, this also helps me with my skills. Okay, what about the Kajitai? Healing, quick, intelligent, and agile. Ooh, this will be really good for the rogue that I want to do. I also want to see what the Imperial is. I know. Oh, well, that was a total letdown. Yeah, I guess I'll be a Kajitai. Kajit. Oh, that's gender. I want to be a boy. Ooh, okay. So that's how I look. I like that look. Where is that? I like that kind of gray. Does weight matter? Does weight to your character matter? Complexion. I prefer that one. You know, I prefer my... Well, actually, scars. Oh, I can make my total battle scar from fighting another cat. That's epic. I like that look. Let's move on to my face. Nose type. Wow, it even gives me a nose type because I'm a cat. How weird. Nose height. I'll just, depending. No. I'm gonna put it right about there. Because I want to look like it's something like a humanoid cat. I don't think nose length really affects anything. There's barely any difference. Oh, why do I want my jaw to be? I don't want to look like a lizard. Jaw forward. This really doesn't make any sense. Cheekbone, cheek color. Ooh, I like that black. Laugh lines? Ooh. Huh. I like the pure white. Yeah, I'm good. Wait, hold on. Chin. Oh, I'm fine with what I had. Eyes. Come on. I like that shape. Now, color. Oh, Dad, come and look at this. His eyes.
Freaky.
I know, and I like that too. Depth. All right. Brows. I don't really care about my eyebrows. Mouth. Hair. Well, I have hair all around my body. It doesn't make sense if they're just gonna say hair. I already have hair all over my body. Well, that's not true, but well, at least in real life. Where's the reddest looking color? Right there. My name isn't gonna be prisoner. How do I change my name? Dad, how do I change my name? I don't know how to change my name.
You don't have a name yet?
Guess not. Yeah. Finish and name your character. Okay. What do I want him to be named? This is always the hardest part when creating a character. You don't know what to name them. Oh gosh. You know what? I'm gonna name it after my bird. Skyrim. Because I named my pet bird after Spyro and Skyrim. Actually, I'm not even joking. And now I'm playing it, so it makes sense that I would do it.
You with one of the trade caravans, Keji? Your kind always seems to find trouble.
Eh.
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
What? That's not fair.
I'm sorry. We may show you on names of time to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Oh. It just automatically walks. Please tell me I'm not going up. Please tell me I'm not going up. I don't want to go up. I'm a beautiful casual. I'm actually, well, I just look cool. At least I think I do. Let him talk. That's not fair.
And now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Hey, let him live. What was that? I think that's the dragon.
As we commend your soul to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Kalos, shut up and let's get this over.
I wouldn't be like you.
Come on, I haven't thought all morning.
I want to go. I want to leave. I want to live. Let me live.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the
Come
same.
On, please. Oh god, don't make me watch this. Oh god. Well. Jeez.
Death to the Stormcloaks!
as fearless in death as he was in life.
What? No, no. Dragon? Dragon, can you come in time, please?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. I then eat.
Aww, fine. But I'm so awesome. Ow. Ah. Ow. Ow. What the? Dragon. 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 Oh god. Yes, thank you. Oh my god. I know that spell. Oh god. Oh god. Oh dear god, I can't see a thing. Where do I go? Follow him! Follow him! Follow him! Help me, sir. It's a dragon! Come on!
We need to move now! Up through the tower! Let's go!
Let's go! Go, go, go!
Up the tower!
Ah, you're coming. Alright. Oh dear god! Ah. There's the dragon. Go, 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 go! Sir. It's a dragon!
What does it take to kill this monster?
Where do I go? Why did I jump out the window? Go, 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 go. Where do I go? I don't know where to go. Oh, through there. Okay. Ow. Let's go, 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 go. Mm. Ah! Dragon! I'm here! I'm here! I'm here! Ah! Ah! Okay, I'm back.
Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the horn. I have to find General Tolias and join their defense.
Go, Skyrim.
Please, no, dude. I'm coming! Oh! Dude!
Quickly, follow me!
I'm staying by your side, dude. Oh dear god. Just run! Okay, I'm coming. Please help me, please help me. Oh dear god. Run from the dragon.
Out of my way! We're escaping, Emperor. You're not stopping us this time. Keep your eyes on it. Fine, I'm the dragon. Slow the stopper guard.
There's a dragon. Go, 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 go. Oh dear. Wow. Yeah, escape Helgen. Where do I go? You.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it.
Yeah?
It's a dragon.
Yeah?
Just like the children's stories and the legends.
Yeah.
Harvesters of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those findings, Tom.
Yeah.
There you go. May as well take Gunyar's gear. He won't be needing this more. I hope someone knows where we're going. Grab Gunyar's gear.
Okay. Take that. Oh god, now he's naked. How do I exit looting a body?
Escape?
Alright. Get that armor on. Get that axe.
Items. Weapons. Yeah, equip it. Weapons. Equip the axe. Okay. Alright.
I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, so long. Let's see about that cake.
Ah.
Don't wait to open this from outside. I hope someone knows where we're going.
Imperials! They cover!
Get this gate open!
I'm ready. Got him. Okay, thanks. I'll take the boots, I'll take the braces, I'll take the sword. I'm not taking the dagger. Weapons. Switch to a sword. Oh, I have both. Let's equip the armor, boots, braces, and the helmet.
Ooh. Here we are. Found the key.
Hold on. Nope. Alright. It should. I just stripped a guy naked, but yeah.
Come on. Let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Yeah, I agree. Let's go. I'm having my weapon ready just in case. Well, actually, he doesn't have his weapon ready, so. Well then.
Grab everything important and let's move. Dragon's burning everything to the ground.
Just need to gather some more potions.
Got him. Okay. Ah, what did I just take? Foot wraps. How do I? No. Is it? How do you drop stuff? Dad?
I don't remember.
Oh,
if
dang.
You hit escape, it should bring up your keyboard shortcuts or an option to see them.
Controls. I know. Controls. Control mega. Toggle point of view. Sprint jump. Power sneak run. Come on, it should. Nope, it doesn't say it anywhere. Great. Oh, save. You save. Where are you? Hi.
Done. Let's get moving.
Come on. Hurry. Always having my weapon ready. Just in case. Arrows. Yeah, sure, I'll take some arrows. Peel store. Here, an arrow, yep. R? Oh! Okay, so you gotta drop stuff on him. I'm not taking any of the light armor. Taking them.
No.
Hold on. Torture. What? Yeah. Imperial armor. Oh, ours loot all, that's why. Get rid of those. I don't need that. Don't need that. Alright.
I haven't seen him since the dragon showed up. Imperial dogs. There's nothing that.
Torture. A mace. Ah, no, no, what I want. Stop. I need to stop doing that. No. Oh! Right click is drop. Oh, it's not. Ah, dang it. Give him that and that.
Give him one quick.
It's locked.
See if you can get it open with some picks. Might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
What is it? E? Yeah, sure, let's do it. Lock picking. Okay. Haha! Ooh! Okay, that was helpful. Let's search the mage. Ooh, gold. I'll take that. I'll take the minor potion. Or two. Ugh. That I don't need. Potions. Oh, I have 12 lockpicks. Okay. What's this? Ooh! Spell! Gold. Gold. Gold, gold, and another potion. Alright! That's helpful. Can I lockpick this? It's not worth it. Bones. Not worth it. Alright, let's go. Hello. It's more of a charge than a block, right? Hold right mouse? Yeah, that's not a block. That's an attack. So let my stamina reset. I'm coming. We're going into an underground cave. We're sticking together. I'm okay with that.
Orders are to wait until General Tully has arrived.
I'm
waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to pull back.
Sorry.
What are you doing?
Got him. Archer, leave. Oh, jeez. Ow. Come on. No, come on. Dodge him, weave. Hey. Got him. Get owned.
Let's go on ahead. See if there was
more arrows. Ooh, I'll take a bow. Long range ain't bad. I'm happy I picked up. No, dang it. I'm happy I picked up the arrows earlier. Woohoo! Hang on. Hey, Dad. Do you know, how do you go into your menu again? No, not that menu. Items menu.
Inventory, maybe?
Yes. Can you do multiple, can you have multiple weapon setups?
Yeah, depends upon your skills.
Dang it, so I won't be able to use the bow. Well, actually, I'll just do that.
Over here. Let's see where this goes.
Yeah. Already my bow. Got my bow at the ready, dude. Let's go.
No going back that way now.
What?
Better push on. The rest of them will have to find another way out.
This is interesting so far. Ralph? His mouth was just wide open. Ralph?
I hope someone knows where we're going.
Come on, Ralph, let's go. Jeez, Ralph. Let's go.
It doesn't go anywhere. Guess we better try this way.
Which way? This way? Ralph, oh thank God you're actually leading me. I don't want to move by myself. You're always turning around to check for me. Thanks, that's so nice. Spider! Weapons. Yeah, I'm going back to my main setup. spiders, more spiders. Back off. Yeah, sure, I'll take some. Ow. I'm kind of hurt. Still recovering, but... Ralph! Stop it! I'll be fine. Ooh!
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her?
Yep.
I'd rather not hang with her right now. She tries to sneak by. Fast and slow. A hot twin step. Or, if you're feeling lucky, you can take this blow. I might take her by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
Alrighty. Let's use the longbow, even though I already had one. Let's go! Killed it. Ah, tab is what I was looking for. Weapons. Yeah, I agree with him on weapons are overrated. Yeah. Oh, wait. I'm gonna go loot the corpse. See what's in there. I'll take it. Also, I want my arrows back. Oh well. Let's go. I should probably put my weapon away. Control. Let's sneak. Okay, that's it.
That looks like the way out. You would make it.
Oh, so it just disappeared to Skyrim. We're gonna be in the open world. Open land. Woohoo! Okay.
Wait.
I'm not gonna pickpocket him. Why?
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else may hide.
So you're waiting for me? This makes no sense.
You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You see the true face of the Empire here today.
Magic. No, not what I want.
Anyone
map. Yeah, I know, this is the world map. Helgen, current location, Fourth Grin. That's Riverwood. So that's where we're heading. Okay.
So what the coming of the dragon leaves is over.
So I gotta head that way, alright. I love how he says we're supposed to split ways and we just follow each other. Or sorry. Oh, I'm following him. Are we... Wait, no. Don't hold my weapon. I'm following him. And he... Sometimes I don't get it.
We false arrow. Never understood how my sister could stand living in the shadow of that place.
Up there?
She get used to it.
Yeah, no. I can't believe it either. I'd just like to live out here. It's nice and peaceful out here. Oh, jeez. Yeah. It's nice and peaceful out here.
These are the Guardian Stones.
Okay.
Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape.
Go okay.
Ahead. See for yourself.
Okay, magic. Those who sign under a thief. I'm probably gonna go with that one because I wanna be... Yeah, I'm gonna go with stealth. Choice I make, does it change what will happen in the story? Because it kind of seems like that. Come on, let's go.
This isn't Storm Club territory. If we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine.
Okay.
As long as we don't do anything.
Ooh, salmon.
Run into any Imperials. Just let me talk, alright?
Okay, why? I'm dressed as an Imperial, you dummy. Wolf. Actually sneak by them. Pelts, yeah, just in case. Cause why not? Alright, let's go. That kinda hurt. Why?
I'm glad we decided to come.
Good. To be honest, you're my guide, so I'm not gonna leave you. As soon as I heard the wolves, though, I'm like, oh dear God. Ah, Riverwood. I wouldn't go under that. Nice town. This is nice. Riverwood. Nice town.
Looks like nobody here. Sit now, mother. Come on. Kurt is probably working in the lumber mill.
What?
You think that dragon is still flying around here somewhere? Seriously? You don't know? That was Ulfric Stormcloak himself. Oh, right. They said you were captured crossing the border. Still, I'm surprised. I haven't heard of Ulfric.
Huh.
He's our leader. The leader of the Stormcloaks.
Okay.
Cyrodiil people have heard news of the war in Skyrim. The Nords are tired of spending our blood fighting the Empire's wars and paying for the Empire's decadence with our taxes.
Okay.
Ulfric is our rightful High King. He's leading the fight to drive the Empire out of Skyrim.
Okay.
Once and for all.
Yeah, how
I was assigned to Ulfric Guard. We were on our way to Darkwater Crossing, south of Eastmark.
Okay.
Imperials were waiting for us. As pretty an ambush as I ever saw.
Kinda figures.
One at least. Ulfric ordered us to stop fighting.
Okay.
He wants us all to die for nothing, I guess.
Yeah.
I thought they were taking us out to Cyrodiil, parade us in front of the Emperor. Then he stopped in Helgen. And you know the rest. What? Oh, hardly. I don't think even Ulfric could pull a dragon out of his pocket. Lucky for us it attacked when it did, eh? I wasn't looking forward to getting a shave from the Imperial headsman.
Okay.
We better keep moving. I don't want to run into any Imperials and know what happened to Helga.
Alright. I'll just walk around. This is the woodmill. Alright, I'll walk around town. See what's here. Hello? What? I'm sitting on nothing.
Nobody. I saw a dragon.
Yeah, so did I.
Did you hear? What do you want? It's my boy Sven. He sings at the inn every night.
Okay.
Hobbits isn't too friendly to strangers, but you seem alright.
I'm a cat.
My father is Alvin, the blacksmith. I'm his sister. I'm in the
place. Oh, okay.
Ain't every day we get visitors to Riverwood.
Can I use your forge?
No harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapon. Use the table to improve your armor.
Okay.
If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons.
What are you doing here?
The table will improve your armor.
I'll be right down.
Yeah, okay. No, leather. Leather strips. Look at me. Looks so weird. Iron. Ooh. Okay. All right. What about
whatever you need?
Alright. Imperial armor, steel ingot. Yeah. Okay. Ingot. Oh. Alright. Bye, Dorothy.
All right.
That makes me think of the Wizard of Oz. I should be heading this way?
No. Ray, what's going on? You two look pretty well.
You know who live in work? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill. Of course. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there's anything else you need, just let me know. Oh, what's this all about? What are you two doing here? imagine. And Helgen? It can't be.
It's true.
Although, it would explain what I saw earlier.
Yep.
Lying down the valley from the south.
Yep.
I thought I must have just been seeing things.
Nope.
I don't know why, but I actually believe you. You've got the look of someone who's just seen a dragon.
Yeah, considering I almost died,
first the war,
been beheaded, and then...
What is coming through? The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Valgrif in Whitefern to send whatever troops he can.
Why did you...
Do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
I can't remember when I last.
I told you my sister would help us out.
I already asked that.
Damn right. You don't have to be a Nord to fight for Skyrim's freedom.
Okay.
You should come to Windhelm with me and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's over.
Okay.
I hope so. Skyrim needs people like you to fight for her freedom. Come on, let her get moving.
Cowards.
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
When your friend told me,
blah, blah, blah.
I can hardly believe it, myself. And I was there.
So you saw a dragon, did you?
Yes.
Tell me, what was it like? As big as a house? Well, I'll be. That'd be a sight to see. Not that I actually want to see one, understand.
Yeah.
I hope that dragon stays far away from here.
No kidding.
We'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Really the first to make it.
Nobody else has come up the south road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Jeremy, but...
Ooh. Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to
look at my cute little tail.
Let me worry about the Imperials. Any friend of Raylos is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help any way I can. It's my meal. Some folks think it's my town too, but it ain't. The Jarl in Whiterun owns the land and the town.
Okay.
They pay the taxes.
Yep. Yeah.
And by supplies, I suppose you mean weapons and armor? Alvor can help you out.
Oh, I've already seen him. Yeah, how can I get to...
Cross the river and then head north. You'll see Whiterun on its hill as you pass the fall.
Okay.
Aye.
Thanks, sister. I knew we could count on you.
I ought to work before I miss, but... Did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It will take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric Stormcloak. I'll let him into the house.
Someone can see me? Oh gosh.
Open.
Yeah, I will.
I'm glad to help any way I can.
Yeah, I know. Where's your house? River Trader. Yeah, sure. Why not?
One of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, customer.
Sorry you had to hear that.
You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger. You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
Oops. Sorry. Cooking. Food. Salt pile. Red apple, cabbage. Beef stew. Carrot, salt pile, garlic. Ooh, cabbage and potato soup. Yeah, I know. Oh, it says, salt pile and raw beef, cheese wheel, moon, sugar, okay, grilled chicken breast, salt pile, okay, I love how I just randomly have a spoon with me. All right, fine. What do you want?
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. Take a look.
Okay. Food. Like a ghost cut roast. Ale, wine, red cabbage,
damn thieves, as if things weren't bad enough.
Food, can you please not look through there? Red apple, cabbage, I think I can buy that from him. Yeah, sure, why not?
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in the general.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Apparel. No. Food. Ooh, cabbage. Six. Oh, wow. Oh, geez. Huh. Expensive. Curse of disease. Well,
I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold.
Okay. Okay. I'm okay with that.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings.
Huh.
Those thieves must be mad hiking.
those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else.
No kidding. Gotta kill the chicken? Nah, I'm not gonna be mean.
I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden. I mean, they have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin.
It's a golden dragon claw. They can sell it for a lot more.
He's a tricky one.
Yeah, it's a golden claw. They can sell that for a lot more, especially if it looks like a dragon's claw. People. Only to the edge of town, he says.
This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. He's such a child.
No kidding. Alright. Where and Bleak Falls? I'm gonna. Yeah, sure. Don't really want to be out here alone. And that's why. Things can scare me. Riverwood. That way. Ah. So it's that way. Tab. Oh, that's the... Oops, my bad. Yes. That's the way that I'm going. I'll go to Bleak Falls later. I'm just worried. Where? Wolf, where? Where? Let's keep going. Die. Wow.
Hey, Dad. 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 Dad.
Boy.
Dad, do you know what a garnet does?
No.
Oh.
It's worth a lot, I know that. Keys, book, appeal, weapons. That's the wolf. Huh. Just a random wolf jumped out of nowhere. Eh, they're not too much. Bear? It's not too hard. As long as nothing really too tough comes along, then I'll be fine. I hope nothing really much comes along. Am I supposed to be following this path? No, apparently I'm going to Beakswood. Eh, why not? Huh? Alright. Bye, guys.